an artist who's able to take their lived experience and then use it for some social change, they are the ones that have the ability to change the world.
If you see a queer stand-up comedian, I don't think you understand the adversities they've overcome.
Back when I was starting, there weren't really very many queer comics.
When I started out, if someone were talking about being gay, most people would be shaking their head or make sure they understood what they heard.
I wasn't open when I started comedy.
It was scary for people. They had to be in the closet to protect their career.
It was like, enough already. Things have got to change. Things have got to evolve.
If I never had sex with a woman again, I would still be a lesbian.
It was very important, the idea that we could be seen, that we should be seen, and that we can be funny.
I would not be a happy lesbian.
Queer people taught America to stop being scared of us by making jokes.
A lot of these performers, I am standing on their shoulders.
It's been such a journey that we've taken. Queer comics, queer history, that all deserves to be talked about. And now is the time where people can.